That Eagles music, had a chance to see them a couple months ago, and it just so happens that my all-time favorite solo artist was up there with him, Mr. Vince Gill. We recorded some Vince Gill music on our last CD.